San Francisco? Okay.
Tourist people.
Yeah. This might be the city that we want to stop at. I don't know.
No, it's not.
Okay, if you're sure.
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay. And this isn't Jalpan?
No.
Okay. Square around it, so it probably is a district. So we're on the final stretch now, right?
Yep, 2.5 miles to the city.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like another 5 miles outside of the city.
Okay. It's like a sustainable eco lodge. Pretty easy drive though overall.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
pretty.
The Mirador de los Cuatro Palos wouldn't have been possible in a Prius.
You could probably take a car up there, but it couldn't be a low clearance car. It would, like a regular sedan could probably make it, but it would be rough.
Right.
Know.
Right.
But you would definitely need some clearance. It couldn't be a lower clearance.
Person could have parked at the bottom of the hill and walked up. It just would have taken quite a long
way.
Yeah, I mean, it would have been quite a ways, but...
Yeah, having any sort of truck would be helpful.
Yeah, but I mean, that was off the main... Like, we took... You know, we went from Guanajuato to Jalpan, but then, you know, like, the road to the Mirador place was off the main road.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Off Highway 120.
Right, okay.
There's a sharp curve.
Mm-hmm, near the bus station.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Stop.
Okay. Alright, water and eggs. Okay. Alright, so this is the grocery store in Jalpan. It's like there's some stuff that would work. Lots of candies, but it's not all junk food for sure. It's kind of a cute little grocery store. It smells like fruit. It's nice. Canned foods. Some almond milk. Water, juice, some selection of fruit. Let's go check that out. There they are. There they are. It's not too bad. Pretty decent selection overall. Doable for sure.
Yeah, this is Jalpan.
Dust from the roads too. Bothering my eyes a little.
Yeah, no kidding.
The road to the waterfall is often powdery.
Mm-hmm. veggies.
Titties.
Yeah, I know. I don't think that probably is what it is. I don't think it means that. I don't know.
Nuts.
Yeah, they have a little bit of everything here. Can't see that tope at all, right?
Guess how we got that down this morning last time.
Yeah.
It was like 10 hours of driving today.
Quite a bit of driving.
Just saying.
Yeah, I mean, with the side trips and everything, right. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, but it was intermittent towards the end there. We got to...
That's true.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Yeah.
So, 10 hours.
So, Piedras... Yeah. Piedras Anchas?
Right there.
Well, there you go.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Good wave?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yep.
So, we're going to go right here.
Okay. Miscellany, as at Miscellania, Anali, or something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
It's okay. Just let's move over for us. Move on from the show. Small town.
Mm-hmm. It is cool, I agree. Okay, so final stretch.
Final stretch.
To La Casita Ecologica.
For a while.
Tried. Why did the chicken cross the road?
And fail.
Yeah.
He didn't because he
didn't.
Got scared.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nobody knows.
Mm-mm.
Nobody.
Nobody
to get
knows.
To the tortilla
right.
Area.
Yeah.
It's accepting too.
No.
I said there was a municipal work way back there on the side. Maybe they're building houses.
Yeah. I don't know. Okay.
That's a church.
Is this it?
No.
La Casita. That's
right
probably
here,
it.
Right?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Okay, that kind of makes sense.
Way,
yeah.
Yeah, that's what I would have imagined we needed to do, yeah.
Okay.
Ecologica. Right.
Okay. Okay.